If you guys need FIFA 18 Ultimate Team coins, go and check out x3game.com. Their link will be down in the description. Use code CAPGUN to get yourself a discount.
You're right, guys, it's CAPGUN Tom here, and welcome back to your favourite squad building series, 7 minute squads. We've got the creators, none other than Jack54.
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
Right, Jack, so we've got an interesting episode today because we're not both using the same player. The reason for that is Jack actually can't afford the player we're doing it around because I've just made him discard too much stuff in recent times and he hasn't got any coins left. So one like equals one fill for Jack and his lost coins. Hopefully today he's going to make, well, actually I'm saying hopefully. Hopefully for him, he's going to beat me and make me discard some players today. We're going to be doing it around the Griezmann that was released last night. And if you missed it, I actually managed to pack this guy in my pack opening. So go back and watch that. That is literally the last video on my channel. Easy to find. So very excited to use this informed Griezmann. He's got 87 pace, 87 shooting, 88 dribbling, 70 physical and 80 passing. And he does have 3-star weak foot and 4-star skills. Looks absolutely godly. Hopefully he's going to really, really be good because obviously I'm going to have to use him at some point in my Road to Glory series. And yeah, I'd rather have a good striker than someone who sucks. Now, Jack, who have you got decided to go with?
I have got the informed Son. So I tried to pick someone which would have like fairly similar stats to Griezmann. So he's got 88 pace, 85 shooting, 78 passing, 85 dribbling. So that's, yeah.
And it's very similar yeah, actually.
Exactly.
But I'm guessing he has, does he have 5-star weak foot, doesn't he, Son?
Yeah, he does have 5-star weak foot, obviously. But he does have 4-star skill moves as well.
So. Yeah, okay, so we're going to find out. Maybe this might be a good test to see, firstly, which card is better, and secondly, whether having a 5-star weak foot on your striker really is as important as everyone makes out. I think it's very, very important to have a strong weak foot, and that's why I'm a little bit hesitant on Griezmann, because he's only got the 3-star weak foot. But we'll soon see. He might just be absolutely electric and finishing. It won't even matter that he he's only got 3-star weak foot. Right, should we head over to the store and go get ourselves some packs?
Let's do it.
So with Griezmann only being out last night, he's currently going for 920k, which is the price that I got him for. Son is what,
420, basically.
420k. So 420, lol. And yeah, so we're going to see if he's a better version or a better option. Maybe you want to build your team around a certain striker. Maybe it's going to be that informed Griezmann. Maybe it's going to be that informed Son, and you can make a decision off this video. Now, I've opened some ball. I'm opening the two rare player packs, like, because I've got loads of them saved up and I don't want to spend any money. And so far, they haven't looked so good. But I've got my fingers crossed. There we go. There's the boards. I might just use this player regardless of what it is, as long as it fits the criterion. Portuguese, right mid, Bernardo. So, oh, Charisma.
Oh, that's decent. That's very, that's 5-star skiller as well, man.
He is a 5-star skiller, but it does worry me that he's in such a bad league, especially with your rating rule. So I'm going to open a couple more just until you finished opening, and then I will stop opening as well. Now, guys, we are going to be doing another one on Jack's channel. That will be up later this week, so make sure you go and check that out. Link to that down in the description. Sorry, Jack, I cut you off. What are you going
to
say?
That's all right. I managed to get a Bender in like one, I think it was my first or second pack, so that's going to be my backup.
But okay.
I'm going to wait until I get a boards pack, I think, and then decide.
Okay. All right, okay. Should we put a limit of, say, 5 more packs off the one you're currently opening? And then we'll call it a day on the pack opening, and we can go and choose our formations. I just got Douglas Costa, who isn't as high rated, but he is a 5-star skiller, and he plays in a much more desirable league. So maybe I'll use him. Maybe,
okay.
I don't know.
I found my player. I'm going to go for Mark Bartra.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a decent player. You know what? I will use Charisma in this, I think. Okay, it is time to get ourselves a formation. So, Jack, I am now spinning. Please tell me when to stop.
Stop.
4-3-2-1. That is not what I wanted.
I hate
I'm not
that
gonna
formation.
Lie.
So, if anyone saw my video from the other day, you would realise that I hate that video.
This is not good. This is Jesus. Not good. All right, time for you to get your formation.
Okay, I am spinning.
Okay, 3, 2, stop.
4-3-2-1. Happy days.
Oh, God. Yes. Okay. Right, okay, guys. We're going to write down some shotgun players for each other, and then we're going to get into the squad builder. Okay, so Jack can completely screw me here with his shotgun players, as long as he's picked the right ones. Jack, who do you not want me to use?
I've gone with Carrasco.
Of course.
I've gone for Ronaldo, and I've also gone for Gomez as well.
I don't know why you go for Ronaldo, but okay. Gomez.
Because I can't go for Gaetan because then you literally can't build the team.
Oh, okay.
Because there's no French left wingers in the La Liga either, so I can't be that snide like you do.
Yeah, you can't give me with no chemistry. Which Gomez do you mean? The Portuguese one.
Barca. Yeah.
Oh, you dumbass. Damn it. I can't believe you just done that to me. All right, okay. The players I don't want you to use. Mane, Sanchez, Alexis Sanchez, and Kante.
Okay.
I think I've covered a couple of bases there. Yeah, I'm kind of half listening out for the door because I think a package might be about to arrive, but he's taken ages, so we're just going to get started. We can't wait any longer. So, ready, Jack?
Yep, let's do it.
On your marks, get set, go, right. Okay, I am not going to use Gaetan, dude.
You're not going to use Gaetan?
Nope. I'm going to use someone else.
How?
Come on, dude. Think about it.
Ah, an icon.
Hell yeah. Roberto Pires.
Crap.
Hey, there we go. Right, okay, let's have a look at what we got in.
Oh, no.
The Turkish league. Let's go for the Turkish league.
I knew there was something I was missing as well.
It's always the icons that get missed as well.
You could have used Henri. I could have used
Henri, but I didn't really... want to because he's so many coins. I don't actually have enough for that left wing card, even though I have the lone one available to me.
Yeah.
Right. I'm guessing I might go this guy just because of the rating rule. I need to get a strong link into this guy. So, where can we go from here? I'm gonna have to look for a Brazilian to get me out of this Turkish league as quick as possible. Although I'm still gonna have to sit in the Turkish league for a little bit longer because I still need another link to that guy. Oh God. Right, Brazil. Concept players, and we're going for midfielder.
Centre backs.
Doesn't really get me out of this league, does it? And I need a strong link to him as well. Oh, I know who I can use. Literally just packed him. Kind of excited for this. There we go. Hell yeah. Okay. Right, so I'm sitting on two leagues at the moment. No, wait a minute. What? Oh no, I can't do that. What am I talking about? I need a Portuguese guy. Oh God.
Siri.
Oh, this ain't good. Right.
Ooh, this ain't good either.
This is not good, dude. Right, nation. Portugal. And I need to find someone in La Liga, if that's possible.
Is this possible?
Oh my God. Concept players. And I'm not allowed to use Gomez. And there is not going to be another centre mid, is there? There is no one else that I can use. Right, okay. So, Jack, you've screwed me just a little here. So I'm actually going to have to go back and get a strong link, I think.
Uh-oh.
Going to have to get that strong link in. Who could it be? In the Turkish league, we need midfielders. Turkish league. Position. Midfielder, not my club. Giuliano might be a shout though. Right, okay, we should go with him.
Premier League, okay. Okay, right.
But that's gonna screw me for the rest of it. It might just be best to go with this guy, I think. It's gonna make my team hideously unbalanced, but those are the breaks when you get screwed on the formation. We'll go with him because, yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, this could be the problem.
Let's go with...
Please don't be a problem for me. Please.
I am really struggling here, Jack. You've made it so difficult for me taking all these players.
No! Oh, that's so annoying. It's just ruined the team completely.
Uh-oh. Hey, let's go. Jack's in trouble. That's what we like. Trying to think of how many coins I actually have for this team. And I now need...
Right. Let's go. Bundesliga.
I'm worried. I'm very worried. I'm not going to lie. The reason I'm worried is because I don't think that I'm going to get, like... I'm not going to have the higher rated team. I don't want to say too much because I don't want to give Jack like incentive to do anything, but I think
we're going to go for this guy.
This is what I'm going to go for, and I'm going to have to literally play my socks off if I'm down in players or down in scoreline, because of course the number of rating points at the end difference between us is how many players difference we're going to have, or how many goal difference we start behind. Right, I think that is me pretty much done.
And then
it's a solid team. Actually, the midfield is absolutely woeful.
God's sake.
Oh, midfield is terrible. Man. My midfield is absolutely terrible, but I can't really see any other way of getting around it unless, actually, you know what? Won't lose any rating points, and I can... I didn't realise that both of those guys were from Besiktas, so maybe this is what we got to do. He'll actually probably bring solidarity to our midfield. So, yeah, we'll go with him instead of Giuliano. Right, okay. So, that balances out my midfield just a tad from being overly offensive to being pretty much perfect. I mean, Modric can defend. He can definitely defend, and he's quite quick. It's just his height that's a problem. He's only 5'7". And then, whoa! Talisca's 6'3". Since when? Since when? Hang on a sec. Let me just double check this. Just gonna do one more thing just to check. How long we got? One minute. I've got time
and
to
9
check.
Seconds left, yeah.
I got time to kill. Send to my club. No, you know what? I'm actually gonna stay with the one I had because I believe he'll be actually better than this guy, and it doesn't change my rating. There we go. Right, okay, we'll stick with that. I'll stick with that!
Exactly.
That looks pretty good. That looks pretty good.
44 seconds left, just need to double check that this team actually works.
Okay, fair enough. Take your time. I'm not in a rush. I'm done. So. I feel relatively comfortable that I'm not going to run out of time because I've finished.
30 seconds left, okay. Spain.
Jack, he's our man.
Okay, we're going to go for.
If he can't do it, no one can!
That is everyone on full chemistry, isn't it?
Just double checking.
Yes, it is. Thank God for that.
Right, okay. The timer is just coming to an end. 9 seconds, 8 seconds, 7 seconds, 5, 4.
I'm not actually convinced we've got the highest rated team.
No, I'm actually very much surprised by my team, I'm not going to lie. There's the timer. So that is the end of the 7 minutes for the 7 minute squads. Okay, Jack, would you like to reveal your team rating?
I've got an 85 rated team.
Oh, Jack, that's not good for you. I've got an 87.
87?
I'm not sure. I honestly have no idea how this has come out as an 87. I've got two 82s in here, an 83. I've got two 82s, two 83s.
Have you got, no players on the bench, no?
No players on the bench. Literally completely empty. I'm really unsure how that's ended up being a 187 once I've moved... Perez into the right position, because at the moment he's getting 5 chem. What? Everyone is on 4 chemistry.
Legends like give like an extra...
I can't imagine they would.
I think it's my attack and my defence actually.
Right, well there you go guys. There are the two squads built. What we will do is we will now jump into the game, see what Jack's team looks like, and well, are you going to be starting 2 goals down or you want some bronze players, Jack?
I'm going to start 2 goals down.
Whew, he's going for that. Right, let's dive into the game and see what happens.
Let's do it.
Okay, so we get to have a look at Jack's team now, and it looks pretty, it's like inventive, I like it.
I can see how your team's 87.
Yeah, I'm not 100% sold on this like rating rule, because I end up building like the same team every time to get the high rating.
Yeah.
Because it's so important to have, because it's like a huge benefit for me to start 2 goals up, obviously.
Yeah, that's true.
Just head that out.
Ooh. What?
Safety. Give. Oh, wait. Nah, that's give up, man. Okay. I kicked that out of play for safety. You should be giving him a corner there. That's probably because he's got to leave that one. Here we go.
Love the rebounds. I love
3-0. 3-0. Oh my god. Mate, it's just weekend league all over. Gotta hit them and look for the rebound to your left forward. It's dirty, like that's how I scored so many goals in weekend league before.
Why is that play that there?
Oh my god, Perez is actually a god. Perez is actually a god. Why are people using Henry over Perez when Perez is half the prize?
Dear oh god. Me, man. Oh, seriously? Oh my god, what is that? What is that as well?
Oh, good finish. Good finish.
Blah.
There he is, son. There he is, the sun.
There's the sun.
Ooh, okay. Okay. Jordi Alba! Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Jesus.
Oh, you've actually just... Oh, I'm lucky.
Wow.
Oh, oh my god, how have I not put that one away? Oh, charisma. Dude. Please. That's nice. Oh god.
Go on. Yes.
Oh my god.
I saw it as well.
I just couldn't select Jordi Alba to do anything about it. I think you're off. Maybe not. I haven't saw that. Oh
Come
my
on.
God.
Come
it's
on,
actually
boys.
All going in now. I can't do anything.
I want one. Come on.
Even a simple pass out from my like centre back to my right back is just going out of play.
The momentum has well and truly switched, mate.
This is one of the things that really annoys me about FIFA is that it's just like such a momentum based game. Like momentum should come from a player like inside you. That's what momentum is in real life. It's when everyone's like you're in a game, maybe you go down 2 goals, you get it back to 2-2, then you're like, everyone's like, yes, we can do it, and the momentum's with your team. That's a human response. That's not something that should be programmed into the game, and I'm pretty sure a lot of like weekend league players, top 100 players, will like confirm my suspicions that there is some sort of momentum sort of feature in this game where it just everything swings in your opponent's favour, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people will know that, and that just doesn't seem right that it should be like a computer-based thing rather than a human emotion, because you'll play better if you're feeling better. Yeah. I guess it's a really, really odd one. I'm a little bit weird about that one.
Stats.
Yeah, I did see that you had crushed me in the.
No. I've had 3 shots and 3 on target and 3 goals.
Well, there you go. Then that's just part of the game. I thought that you had had the more shot, all more chances.
Oh no, you've been all over me. You had 8 shots, 5 on target. Oh what? No. No.
Ref! Oh my god, what is that? Why would he go down? He barely got touched. Might get this one. Oh my god, what are you doing, Baye? That's literally just like right in front of you there. This time.
Oh my god, I thought that went in.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me, Charisma. You're absolutely hot shit. Literally is so bad. He's the worst player I think I might have ever used.
Oh, ref, pen.
How's that a pen? You mental.
Oh!
What is De Gea
rebound.
Doing?
Get it in! No.
Why did I choose De Gea? Other than rating, I know I hate him. Might be in. Oh, what a touch.
On.
In summon here, we've got a 6 foot man in the box. That's a good ball. Oh,
go on. Oh, I thought we still had that then.
Oh god. Joke! I had that. I want to see an instant replay on that so I can see the thing. I want to see an instant replay on that. Why has that pulled that so far back? Where is the replay feature? Where's instant replay on this thing? It doesn't have it in... What a surprise. It doesn't have it in online play. Oh, what? I'm so... I can't believe that. Honestly. I had a bad, like, maybe 3 minutes real time.
Yeah.
And then it, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, well. I still ended up winning just because of the rating, but...
Yeah. I defended much better just in general that game.
I can't believe that he didn't pull it. I can't believe, why did he pull it back? Modric is literally there for the square ball just to tap it in.
Yeah.
He's literally in space. Oh, I can't believe it. Anyway, let's go over to the squad screen and see which player we're going to make Jack discard. I feel a little bit guilty making him discard stuff, but there you go. Okay, so you've got 4-3-2-1, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, let's go for one discard. We'll go straight in the heart, central centre mid.
Okay, that's Fabregas. I left him where he was.
Okay.
But to the right of him was Son.
Oh, God.
Right wing was Sané.
Oh, and that's your untradeable. Is that your untradeable one?
Well, it's the loan version.
Gone and done the challenge and then discarded that. That would have been absolutely brutal.
Savage.
All right, okay. Well, get rid of that cheeky little Fabregas discard.
Still 25k.
Still 25k, and to be honest, you didn't really deserve to discard anything because you did actually end up winning the game against a much higher rated team as well, nonetheless.
Yeah.
So that was pretty impressive.
So that's Liscarded now. There we go.
Right, well, there we go, guys. That is going to be the end of 7 Minutes Squads for today. I wasn't, like, in the centre of that video. I wasn't, like, in the middle of the game. I wasn't moaning about, I wasn't trying to cover up that I was playing bad because I did actually play bad for that period of time when Jack managed to get back into it. But there is this thing that is like momentum. I quite like to have like a discussion about it down in the comment section. So if you could leave a comment on what you think about momentum and how your players start playing worse and your opponents start playing better for some reason when goals go in and stuff like that, or when you miss a penalty, for example, then put something down in the comment section. We can get a good discussion going. Other than that, check the one out on Jack's video or Jack's channel and subscribe to him. Subscribe to me, like the video, and we'll see you next time. Peace.
Peace.